At tribute to a Hollywood icon right in the heart of downtown Palm Springs.
Our Matt Vanavere was at the Marilyn Lookalike contest earlier tonight and has that story.
Yeah, all right, good evening, guys. I'm out here at the Forever Million statue, and you know what they say, imitation is the best form of flattery, although I'm not sure wearing this is really doing her justice. People are here to celebrate a world icon, and especially an icon right here in Palm Springs. Of course, I'm talking about Miss Marilyn Monroe. Besides her sex symbol status, Marilyn Monroe left behind some famous quotes.
Fame is like caviar. It's great, but you don't want caviar every damn day.
Isn't it just delicious?
Happy birthday, Mr. President. Men, women, and even pets showed up to the Forever Marilyn statue in Palm Springs to celebrate why she was so mesmerizing.
When she came on the screen, that your eyes were all drawn to her, the sultriness. It was just everything was about her. Didn't matter what she was wearing, what she was doing, you were just drawn to her.
She just had that it factor.
In fact, some recognized that it factor right here in Palm Springs when she was discovered.
Marilyn was found here. She was discovered here at the Racquet Club in the late 1940s. And I think, and she had a home here in the 60s. So Marilyn's always been a part of Palm Springs culture. And to have her, have had her now for the past year and a half has been very special. And people love Marilyn.
She is the embodiment, the epitome of Palm Springs, you know. Sultry, sexy, old classic Hollywood, you know. It was all about Marilyn.
If you can make a girl laugh, you can make it to anyone.
So how do these impersonators prepare to fill such star-studded stilettos?
There are a few. I mean, my life isn't as tragic as hers, and I'm still alive. Some parallels, I just feel a kinship with her.
I've always studied her movies quite strongly, and she makes me giggle. You know, I don't know what it is about her. She just makes me laugh.
And in true Marilyn fashion, she asked the last and final question.
Did we get our shot?
Now, of course, it's been quite the turnout tonight. It's going to continue all night long, of course. Many people showing up to see the Forever Marilyn statue and to celebrate Marilyn Monroe because we only have this statue for about 4 more months. In Palm Springs, Matt Vanderveer, back to you.